from the Inland Northwest, Q6 News, with Randy Shaw, Annalee Toronto, Al Peterson with weather, and Dan Kruckner with sports.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Thank you for joining us. You will soon be able to drive a little faster on interstate highways in Washington.